I am so very old. It seems that today life is slipping away from me more quickly than I imagined. And I fear that I will not be of this world to sign the takeover contract for my dear factory. So, I must make this confession to you now. My brother Hans is still alive. So when I die, it is he who becomes the sole and rightful heir of our factory.
You've brought the train then. That's good.
Mr. Vorarlberg? Hans Vorarlberg?
Where is Anna?
Your sister has passed away, Mr. Vorarlberg. I am sorry. Truly sorry.
Ah, okay.
What the hell are you up to, Kate?
Mr. Marson, please, do try to understand.
Understand? What I understand is I made a serious error of judgment trusting you with this case.
I'm hanging up now. I want to be on my own.